I was tired of these sawhorses laying around, so I picked up a few pieces of scrap 2x4s. I've got one 20-inch piece and two 9-inch pieces with one end cut at 5 degrees. I made pocket holes on the end that is cut at 5 degrees and attached it to the long piece using wood glue and pocket hole screws. Then I mounted it on the wall using long screws into the studs. And that's it.